I want to talk about one of the long-standing applications for point-of-care ultrasound, the assessment of soft tissue infection, and I want to tell you a little story. When I was in California working as a PEM fellow, I took care of a two-year-old girl who presented with recurrence of a buttock abscess. Now, MRSA was everywhere, so getting abscesses over and over again wasn't that unusual, but what was troubling was what this one was always at the same site. And this girl, over the course of 3 months, had multiple INDs, she'd had long courses of antibiotics, her parents were at their wit's end. And so I took a look with point of care ultrasound when she presented to me, and instantly identified that there was a foreign body at the base of the abscess. And this foreign body had been acting as a nidus for ongoing infection. So we did an IND, we removed the foreign body, turned out to be a bit of packing, which we presumed had come from the initial IND. So you can see the profound impact of point-of-care ultrasound. It's important when you're doing soft tissue assessment of an abscess to kind of remember three things. You want to check with color flow to make sure what you're indeed dealing with is an abscess and not a vascular structure. You want to make sure that there's a base and that you're not dealing with a fistula, so make sure you define all the boundaries of the abscess. And finally, make sure there's no foreign body hiding in there. And if you follow those three rules, I think you'll do a good job of assessing abscess and clarifying what you're going to do when it comes to that soft tissue infection.